Oh, that's good. Second serve.
She places the ball so well. She doesn't have the fastest serve, but look where she places it. Finds the corners.
Well, she's relentless.
The one that does the damage. The backhands and forehands on the correct side.
Dan's not going to wait.
Oh, yes. Excellent. On the board. Well, that one nudged again. 180 kilometers per hour. Want to make them volley back up. Tennis. He's missed a few of those already.
Thank you. to Anna Ardern. Quick as a whippet.
Isn't she? Justine, she knew exactly where that ball was coming. The forehand again.
Yeah, see the difference there in the flight of the ball. Yeah. Over the net on the... Oh, 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 what a shot.
What a cut on set point for Justine. Serves.
First serve just never quite finds the mark.
Oh, great shot there from Peaches, and just see what the percentage would be. Maybe she's a little bit tense here today. Gets her opportunities, she must take them.
I consider
it. I'm all over this through her mind and.
that's what's happening to the second serve.
Difference than having the roof open. How well it's hit. It's the one that does the damage. Very well controlled volley. Didn't have to do much with that.